We chose the title studio for two reasons. Studio originally comes from the Latin word meaning to study, but perhaps more interestingly, a studio is a rehearsal space for actors. And we like to think of the classroom as a rehearsal space for learners as they practice language to then go out and use it in the real world. Studio is different from many other courses in that we follow an approach based around topic-based lessons. Each lesson is very clearly written, easy to follow, and is assigned a channel. Examples of channels could be food, sports, life, arts and entertainment, history. Speaking and pair work are key features of studio. There are opportunities for speaking in every single lesson. In addition, there are special pair work activities that can be downloaded and printed or used on the special course app.
In pre-intermediate and intermediate level, we have life stories. Now, these are a selection of interesting or unusual stories told by a variety of people. Instead of just listening to what the people say, the students can use the speaker's facial expressions and body language to get a better understanding of what they say. One feature which I think is unique is the vocabulary beats. We use a music track and then take individual words from the lessons for students to listen to and repeat.
I go to the gym.
The words build into short and then longer phrases for students to repeat in time to the beat of the music.
I go to the gym for a workout.
It's a great way for them to practice their pronunciation and intonation and have fun at the same time.
Vocabulary is important for a number of reasons. Without grammar, you can't say very much, but without vocabulary, you can say nothing at all. And learners need a lot of words. So if we take just one example between, let's say, the elementary level and the pre-intermediate level, they'll need about 500 new words. So there's the systems of vocabulary and the concrete vocabulary, and we've made sure that there's a very appropriate mix of these two kinds of vocabulary in studio. So in the vocabulary studio section of the book, at the back of the book, we've made it very clear which words students need to learn and provided organizational patterns for them. So there are lots and lots of opportunities for grammar practice. In the classroom, it makes sense that these are communicative, spoken practice activities, and they should be enjoyable too. So there's a lot of that in studio. As with vocabulary, they're going to need to study outside of the classroom to consolidate their grammar knowledge. But there's one feature in studio which we think you'll particularly enjoy. And this is intended for the classroom, and it's a pair work app where students are doing information gap activities to practice grammar, but sometimes vocabulary. And if it's not possible to use the app in a classroom because there's no Wi-Fi connection, for example, it's possible to do that with print versions.
Video is a big feature of studio. And there's one lesson where video plays a central role in the activities right from the start of the class. And it's called 101 Things to Do in English. There's also a pronunciation focus in every lesson, and that picks up on things like intonation and emphasis. And what we did was we added the background image, which we call a videoscape, after filming. And you as teachers can use that background image in your classes, and students can present their scenes in front of that image. So they really do become the stars of their own movies.
And the first way that Studio Teacher's Book is different is that it's not only a book, it's also available as an application, an app. So we are seeing it as a lesson plan in your pocket. And we've also designed a flowchart image of the lesson so that you can see exactly what is in the lesson today. What are my students going to do today? Something that teachers always want is quick and easy access to answer keys. So we've designed the layout of the Teacher's Book with this in mind, and also obviously with the app version, you can quickly get to those scripts and answer keys.